Oh, there's a Senator in the panel from Clayville, province of Vicenza, transmitting from, telling you the story from Southern Italy. All I have to say is the rewardmanship of hanging out with elderly citizens from this area is quite grand and quite profound. For they are so deeply embedded within their sense of self-worth and their self-dignity, and as well their inescapist route towards the final junction of death. They are so deep and profound that for a child, for a guy like me, it's really quite difficult to deal with sometimes, you know, from Canada. And that doesn't mean anything I'm not collaborating or I'm not Italian. It just means that their lamentive process is correlated with a sort of like silent indictment of God or of fate. So it's really quite difficult and quite annoying at times, but it also is quite beautiful because they show you the way, they show you the way towards the last day. But the best thing about living in Southern Italy is the temperature, the weather, and as a great guy said once, at least we got the sunshine to guide us along if we're not doing much. So people think here that I don't work or I don't do anything, but I'm constantly in perpetual motion with my mind because I'm a part-time writer, part-time video amateur film maker. I love my mother so much that I will never abandon her. I'm an only child, I never got married, and I will never ever abandon her. See, when my dad died, he was from Northern Italy, and he didn't lament until the day he died. And his last words to me was, "Shut up." So how's that? He's like, he told me, like, he said, "Be quiet, you bothered me all these years, now just be quiet, let me die in peace." So it's quite funny, really, when you think about it, and it's quite sad, because it's because of me that they find themselves here. But when I'm trying to, I'm not generalizing, not being autobiographical. See, I've dealt with the similar integrative issues before, and finally heading out of that mainstream of thought, and trying, and really quite efficiently dealing with it, because when it's the same thing wherever you go, like even in Canada where I'm from, and from the state of Canada where I'm from, dealing with elderly people being the second generation can be quite time consuming and quite difficult to do. But I have to do it because I have to seek the Italian mindset when I do it. And they're very old fashioned, they're very embedded within their roots, and very, very nostalgic. But the nostalgia that they perceive is very deep, very deep, very deep indeed. Their little jokes, their little fable-like tales of old sayings are very, very, very full of expressionism, full of expressed attitudes towards the old way, which intrudes into our new way. Into our new way. I'll tell you one thing. I wouldn't take a moment away from my mother for more than $1 million. Because it would be like letting her live in a gulag Auschwitz camp and then just sit around and train and get out of it. So it's like, not done for my family. Unless you get married, which I didn't do. Due to bad luck, due to misfortune, and bad dude basically just doing work that no girls were around, and I did it. So that's the big deal. But Levy described it most, Carlo Levy described it most with Christoph Levy, and I'm Fermo, which means stop. I'm immobile and collaborative. What I try to best is to try to disconcern myself with so many other useful, inclusive states of belonging to the small town, which I've been living in for the month along for 30 years. But there's also one thing. I've drawn back to my personal life, and I'm surrounded by honest people right now. So that's a great feeling, you're surrounded by honest people. Because I'm not used to that. You know, like, you know us Canadians, you know us Thai Canadians. We tend to booze it off, we tend to do a lot of things. So basically what I'm trying to say is, it's great to be around my mom. When she's in peace, I'm in peace too. This is a typical Italian quality, a typical collaborating quality, but when they get angry, because maybe I had a couple of two drinks, you know, she hits me with a broom, but she's got to, because she's going to shake me up, either that or it's jailer or bailiff or something, you know, so it's a crap too, because that's not true at all. You know, and my old man died 8 years ago, 10 years ago. He's a great old man. He was growing up north, and I went through a minimization process with him, which is stopped, you know. His minimization process, which was just stopped. But he'll always be my father. He was a kind, gentle man until the age of 60. He just had 2 liters of wine a day, and he had a baby. There was no problem with him. And I tend to seek his advice, sometimes I slip a little wine in my back pocket and drink it out when I'm at home. You know, like that's what you gotta do. There's not a lot of drinking on bars, either, suicide attempts. Hey, Corona. I know you don't do that. And that's what I'm sorry, that's what she's wrong. So you need to have that much knowledge. But that's, no crying matter. I survived, and I'll never do it again. And it's kind of hits you when I drink a beer because it reminds her of the times when I swim back with her. She doesn't really like that too much. But she allows me to drink 6-8 beers a day, so that's one hell of a drunkard's dream. I've never even seen one. So, I don't know if this is of interest to you guys, but it should be, because It's the way things go, you know. It's the way attitude differs, but in the same way, just a little more grumpier, a little more screamish. So that's all I gotta say. And take time. This is me sending the community to me, you know, like guys on the video. Have a relax and have a good summer. And this was meeting on the 4th of May, so June's coming up. June, July, and August, the most beautiful 3 months in the week. So you're more than welcome to come over, and you're more than welcome to come over and relax and fill thyself with the glory of the sunshine. I drink a glass of water, which won't say even hidden. And long live my mother's and our family values. These are a little bit different. In a grumpier way. Exactly. Yeah. I got it. Maybe. So take care. I love you all. And hunky dory. And my Sky Channel. And Steve TV Channel. And I watch the sports channel. It's the better money. And that's it. Okay. This is an aspect of my character that you guys like. And I'll see you later. Thank you. And a while. Welcome back.